bad man, dude.
Not very good.
That feels.
You gotta
make
feel.
My range. Really good.
The feel, like, the feel, like, heaven is fucking.
The feel sound is like
really, really, really good.
I've turned the
really
click down to 50%.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And now it's just a back. And I'm like, oh, this is fun.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's great.
Thank you.
Yeah. Sounds there. Sounds good.
Awesome.
Man, I'm sweating. Just look at me. My beanie is soaked. It's wet. It's like a wet rag. I gotta keep my hair out of my face, so. Oh shit, here we go.
Just full dad mode.
Whoever designed this venue must have been the fans. They got everything that we wanted. The bathroom is perfect. There's a urinal in the bathroom so 100 dudes don't have to piss all over the seat or the toilet. You can poop in peace.
Yeah. All right, Matt.
They had to go home to take care of some personal issues, and our good friend Anthony here has decided to fly in and save our collective asses. So take it away, Superman.
Yeah, well, that is pretty much what happened. I got the call a week and a half ago or so, and flew out to come help the guys out, and I've been really stoked so far. The shows have been awesome. Did a nice 4-show block, had a day off yesterday. Still settling in, but just really grateful to be here and be playing shows again, sharing the stage with such talented guys.
Tour with him. He was fucking great. Anthony has been so awesome. He's such a bad motherfucker on drums. He came in, saved our asses.
We got a shit ton of ice cream yesterday.
Shit ton of ice cream. We both nights of WrestleMania we got to watch. We were in Lawrence, sick. Kansas yesterday. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
We're making a WWE fan out of him.
Yeah, I missed out on my younger days, so now I'm definitely hooked already. Not even a weekend.
Yeah.
This is the second WWE mention today. There's one up on TikTok already.
Yeah.
Lex Luger.
Yeah. But no, it's been really fun. Anthony has been killing it on drums. What a fucking drummer. So Shows are great. You gotta come out. What if I was nothing? What if this is true? What if I was nothing, girl? Nothing without you. So what if I was angry? What did you think I'd do? I told you that I love you, girl. Nothing without you.
Thanks for checking out this video. Make sure you like and subscribe.